Dr. Winston Ndugu. We work together at Tufts.
I have had a crush on you since my first day of residency.
Maggie and Winston reconnected at the end of last season at a medical conference where, in very rom-com fashion, had a sort of sweeping romance.
This is so crazy.
Sometimes you just meet somebody and you know, seize the day.
And they just couldn't leave it behind in LA.
This season, it starts out with a long-distance relationship. Like a lot of people have gone through over the past 7 months, Zooms and FaceTimes and dates on your screens to get to know each other and your romance is fairly common, unfortunately, and that's what Maggie and Winston are dealing with right now.
Sure beats lying in my hotel room bed and watching terrifying statistics on the news and knowing that's not even half the story.
Yeah.
Grey's Anatomy is going straight at COVID-19 this season. It's a new normal.
You be careful out there.
You be careful in there.
We are wearing masks, we are wearing gloves, we are slowing the spread.
I have a lot of friends and family who are essential workers or frontline workers.
Bask in the glory of the PPE motherlode.
It came, actually came.
I kind of have been able to see the real toll that this whole pandemic has taken on them as human beings and as professionals.
The fourth patient I've lost today, and they're all dying alone.
We want to honor our frontline workers in our storytelling and all of the sacrifices that they have made for our society.
It's very important to the cast, crew, and writers that we shed the light on them in a way that illuminates what they're doing and how important they are to us all.